Abandoned dunes, pro tour round one, soft greens, soft fairways, 10 stimp. Little pull hook action to begin. 6 degrees right. Well, that's cool. /140 up five, about 145. Slightly in the rough, probably 150. It is soft. I'm gonna go with a hard nine. Give me to start. That's how it's done. All right, about 185 uphill here. Thinking maybe a little right of the pin. 6 iron. See if we can get the old GC2 to read straight putts. Look at that, that putt actually read dead straight. Couldn't ask for anything better. /168 ball speed. I'm going to get to 170. I am going to get there. A 210 uphill, just a smooth 4 iron. I like how that target remains on the green. You can kind of see if you hit it where you're aiming or not. Pretty much straight down that hill. I think this is a good line. 26 down two. There's the 2 degree pull left. An awkward yardage. Doesn't want to put the little target down. 60-yard carry. OB everywhere. Favor the right side here. Aim at this bunker, maybe hit a little draw. Quite enough draw. Deep rough. So if I hit it 140, probably gonna carry about 110. Maybe a little more. I think I'll go full pitching wedge, maybe 135 carry. Another huge pull on the putt, but luckily we're close enough, didn't matter. Right in between clubs. I'm gonna go easy pitching wedge. Bit difficult to tell what's going on here, but it looks like it's going left. It did go left. Okay, so these don't look like they're bunkers, just slopes. So, should be able to hit driver. Just fine right there. Just leave about 100 in. 90 yards in. Ooh, it's gonna spin a lot. It's gonna be tough. Probably need to carry it about 100. I'm gonna land right about here, spin back. Probably gonna spin too much though. Let's go with an easy gap wedge. 30 downhill. See if we can't put one close. Didn't feel right, as in direction wise. Okay, so this is gonna be tough. Landed about 25 yards, so we probably have to carry it about 30. Well, thankfully my calculations were a little bit off. Okay, so that's a bunker. We want to go right of that.
Oh, that's probably right in it. Bounce over.
One drop shot. Try to put it to about 100 yards, I guess. Let's hit a 7-iron out of here. To 6 yards. It's all the way in the back. Probably gonna try to hit that same gap wedge. Inside left. This looks like a hole we should probably lay up on. Hit a 3-wood out here to the middle. Didn't hit it great, but doesn't matter. Should be a sand wedge. I carry just past the flag and spin it back. Side Hill Eye didn't do as much as I thought it would. It's breaking up the hill, then right about here it's going to the left. Kind of right on that fault. Let's hope the putt goes straight. Those trees are just a little bit in the way. Okay, full 9-iron. About 155 here. Easy 8-iron. Straight in. Can I hit the putt straight?
Yes.
Par five, huh? Get on a flat lie. Roll. Ah, 6 degrees down. Play a little cut shot. give it a little more break, considering it's going to be going so slow.
A 5-footer.
It's about 3:15 as the crow flies. I think that's a good spot to leave it.
Oh, that is crushed. Could be good.
Should have taken direct aim. Would have been all over it. This pin is not fun. I think I need to try to flop it. I'm glad I didn't mess that one up. Par would have sucked on that hole. Go a little bit right here just to be safe. 6-iron.
Short right.
Double breaker here. Happy to two putt it at this point. Give it a shot. Scotch more right.
30 feet up 7.
Pushed it right. Ooh, look at this pin. That is right next to the OB. Think we'll play a little bit safer over here. Leave a fine angle in. Hit a little cut. I should aim at the green again. About a 53-yard carry should be good. Yards. Thought it was going to be a little dunkaroo. Tomorrow will be. Is it the worst thing in the world to be right here? I think that's okay. Might even take it a little farther left. Right there. That's a safe shot. It's in the deep rough, but got a wedge in hand. Not the best angle. Think about a just smooth pitching wedge would be good again.
Very soft.
Expected a little bit more release.
Alright, 18 feet. Oh, that push, man. That push.
If it reads straight, it goes in. That was the old afraid of the OB right shot. See a 7 iron, 6 iron. Leave about here. Yeah, leave me about 100 left. There's a bit of a hill there. If I rocket one past the pin, it should come back.
Should spin back a lot off that hill.
More.
Come on.
It's pretty straight. Not bad, not bad. Check these stats. 10 greens in regulation, I don't think that's correct.